I hope that they will live in a peaceful world where everyone gets along good with each other and help each other whenever possible.
I think they should teach them something in school about what they gave up in their lives.
I hope they still live in a peaceful world if they're in Canada.
Try and attend the field of crosses down on Memorial Avenue. There's a cross there for every Albertan that had lost his life in action.